If you blush and then you blush even more and this whole blushing thing just seems to be out of your control, then watch this video. My name is Katarina Iznaga and in this video I will give you 5 tips on how you can get your blushing under control. You may want to learn about these 5 tips to feel better, less embarrassed or not embarrassed at all when you blush, to have more control and to blush less. So before I go to the 5 tips, let me ask you a question. What's blushing? Blushing is feeling shame or embarrassment while others don't, and that's in accordance with your perception. You blush because you fear you will be perceived differently than you want to be perceived. If you're a blusher, I'm sure you will know about the vicious cycle of blushing. First, you blush when you are embarrassed. And then you become more embarrassed because of the blushing, and then you blush even more. Alright, so here are the 5 tips to stop this vicious cycle. First, expose your blushing. Stop blushing by unmasking blushing. When you say, oh look, I'm blushing, now you have to blush because you just said it and it will stop very quickly. Second, forgive yourself. Know that you're not doing it on purpose. Stop feeling so responsible for blushing. It's your unconscious mind that leads to blushing, not your conscious mind, just like hiccups or sneezing. Third, consciously direct your blood flow. Wait, what? Yes, according to a licensed psychologist, you can stop blushing by learning to direct your blood flow. Blood flow can be controlled through the use of imagination. Imagine 5 minutes daily heating up your hands around an open fire, and you will find that you can easily direct more blood into your hands. You can partially redirect the blood flow when you would blush by heating up your hands mentally. It's like the blushing was still there, but only in the hands because you just redirected it. Fourth, mental rehearsals. Stop blushing by mentally rehearsing staying cool. When you imagine yourself in those stressful situations while you are calm, you are sending your brain signals to actually stay calm in those situations and to handle them better. So imagine yourself in the situations when you would typically blush. Adjust the submodalities of this image. Make it black and white, make it low volume, make it dark, make it blurry, and make it disappear. Now you have space for a new image. Breathe deeply, watch yourself looking calm and cool. Give this image color, volume, movement, and emotions. The more often you do this, the more automatic staying cool will become. You may even imagine a cool breeze sweeping off your face during these times. And lastly, rewrite your history. See how you can stop blushing by revisiting some of the times that you blushed with your eyes closed from a detached perspective. Just watching yourself in those times. Watch it as if it was totally fine that you blushed, you didn't feel bad about it, or that you didn't blush at all. This sends signals to your unconscious mind that actually there is no real history or danger of blushing. And even though your conscious mind will still know that you blushed, the unconscious mind, the one responsible for blushing, will disassociate the pattern for blushing. Excellent! So you just learned about the 5 tips on how to put your blushing under more control, which is by exposing it, forgiving yourself, consciously directing your blood flow, mental rehearsals, and rewriting your history. Go ahead, put these tips into practice and see how you will blush each time less and less. And even if you will, you won't feel that horrible, strong feeling of shame and embarrassment. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and stay tuned for more valuable content like this. So now I would like to hear from you in the comments, which tip did you like the most? And let me thank you for watching, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and stay tuned for more valuable content like this.